It's a special day on campus because it really highlights and profiles our students and the good work that our students are doing in conjunction with our faculty members.
So where do the citrate dehydrogenase come into play?
So there's multiple syndromes that you can have, but what we see in people is cleft lip and cleft palate.
Compared to the wild type IDH.